Hello again, this is Marvin Zachary from Card Magic 12, and today I'm going to be doing a tutorial of the Killer Prediction Trick by Miss Maggie 22. Okay, if you haven't seen the performance of the trick, please click on the link, which will be right on the box, or you can go in the description. Otherwise, just click on the link right here on the box. Okay, now that you've watched it, or if you've already watched it, I'm going to be showing you it. It's a really cool trick. I'm using my Bicycle Prestige, and but failed there on a Pharaoh. But okay, let's get right into it. Here, you're gonna need to select some cards. You're gonna need to have the four aces. Two red queens. And two black threes. I think that's about it. Oh no, need one more ace. There. So, all together, you're going to be needing the four aces, two black threes, and two red queens, which I forgot to get. Okay, so now after you have these, you're going to make a little packet. Excuse me. You're going to take the two red aces and put a three in between them. Then, you're going to take a red queen, put that on top of the ace of diamonds or the one of those aces, and then put the ace of clubs on top of that. So you have this pattern, you have ace, red ace, three, red ace, queen, black ace. And you're going to leave one of the red queens, one of the black threes, and the ace of spades. You have to leave the ace of spades. So what you're going to do is you're going to insert the three of clubs into the deck. And this is all before you go to a spectator. And then a little further into the deck, you're going to add the queen of diamonds. And then, a little further than the Queen of Diamonds, you're going to add the Ace of Spades. So then what you do is you take your packet of Ace, 3, Ace, Queen, Ace, and put it on top, face down on top of the deck. Now you're ready to go, and you can do some false shuffles or false cuts. I really like this false cut just because it's extremely simple. Or the triple false swing cut. And just make sure that you keep your packet on top. Excuse me. Now what you do is you say, I'm gonna make three predictions. And so you let them see the three of clubs. You then let them see the queen of diamonds, but then you pull the fan up to your face. And you take out the ace of spades, you can turn it over, and then take it out, and say, this is my secret prediction. And I like to put it in the box. So, we'll set that over there. Then what you do is you're going to give it a cut of sorts. What it is you're going to swing over half the cards, grab that, hold it in your normal position. Then you're going to drop this on there. You're going to push over these two cards, sort of catch them in a break, grab them so that Now the three of spades and the ace of hearts is on the bottom packet. Then take the packet that now has the three and the ace. Set it down like that. Put there. So altogether, fast, it looks sort of like, it looks like that, and then you set it down, and then you go like that. But I'm not going to actually do it since I've already done it. And so then, let me see this. I actually did mix it up a little more. It's funny. It's like that. So, sorry. Now you have this, you have the Ace of Hearts and the Three of Spades. And then on top you have the Ace of Diamonds, the Queen of Hearts, and the Ace of Clubs. So now you're gonna ask them to tell you when to stop and start dealing down cards from the top. And you just do that, and whenever they say stop, take the Three of Clubs, insert it face up in that packet, and put the other packet on top. So now what you've done is now you have the Three of Spades and the Ace of Hearts. And on the bottom, you have the Ace of Diamonds, the Ace of Clubs, and the Queen of Hearts. So now what you're going to do is you're going to do a different sort of type of cut. You're going to swing cut over part of that, grab, you're going to actually drop the Ace of Diamonds. So you're going to get sort of like a thumb break here, then drop it onto this packet. So now the Ace of Diamonds is on this packet. Set this packet down and set that packet down. And then you have the Queen of Hearts on bottom, the Ace of Clubs on bottom, and the Ace of Diamonds on top. Then you ask them to tell you when to stop again and deal down cards. Whenever they say stop, take the Queen of Diamonds, insert it face up, and put the deck on top. At this point, you can spread out the deck and say, so you told me to stop here. So you're going to separate this packet, the card to the right of the Three of Clubs, you're going to keep, but you're going to keep that card, take it out, set it down. And then you're going to make sure that this packet stays separate from the rest. Same thing with the Queen of Diamonds. You're going to have this card here. Set it down here, and now you have these three little packets. And you're going to have to put it next to your secret prediction, which is the Ace of Spades. Now what you do is you say, I don't know how you did it, but you stopped me at the exact mate for the Queen of Diamonds, which is the Queen of Hearts. And you stopped me at the mate to the Three of Clubs, which is the Three of Spades. But that's not it. My secret prediction. Then you're going to take out your prediction, show that it's the Ace of Spades. And then what you do is make sure not turn over the top card, but turn over the entire packet and on the bottom card. So not turn over like that, turn over the entire packet like that, and say, and you also stop me at the exact position of the four aces. Okay, thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to check out my performance. Be sure to subscribe to both Mark and Zachary and Card Magic 12. And I will see you again next time.